Kubor Nagashlem Jongu Nongsan Hima.
U Mintri ka sarkar pading bre pet ye ka state for skill development and entrepreneurship. U Jayan Chaudhary ulakin tu bade bandon ka jing pen kre hak bade bat ka road map na ka benta ka skill development and entrepreneurship hapo ka thang. Aba ai jing kre na ka jing elang jong North East Skill and Entrepreneurship Conclave Arjan Arpusau ye ka ulapun long ha IIM Shillong. Na kalyang Chaudhary ulaong baki babu ni ki jinla hapo ka thang chatai lam mi ngi ki don. Like a jong ka jong ki jing smuk hiya, but ki jing sandur ban panyar ki skill development and entrepreneurship. Haga jok ko por lo ong ba ki don ki jilla ki badon ki skill development hapo katanat labor, but ki way lani ki badon la ka jong katanat ka ba pet ki subtray kam mat ka jing kiyo klem da pen bet ni bu renti. Shisho ula pen sngoro ki jing smuk kamen haga bay day, but ka sandur ya ka balashnar ki breo jong ka sorkar ni ki jilla ba pher haga bay day bat ka road map na ka binta ki skill development. Haba kren siya pang ka Industrial Training Institute na kalyang Chaudhary ula ong ba ka sorkar pading kala ay ka mang tengka na ka binta ban pen klan bat pen bahay ki siya hajar tali ki ITI habaro ka way ka ri. U Chaudhary ula ong ru ba kila yo ya ka jing ya tray lang ni ki jila ba pher ban la ban pa ya ki breo siya ka jing ya kop jang ka World Skills Competition ha Lyon, France. Ula ong ru ba kan long ka bas ngutan nan ba la da la ban shna yi ki rinsan ban yi kun yi ki kerdan ki ba shalor ban ru ha ka pertahi hi ba ro ka wei. Na ka liang umintri ula pentip ru ba ka sor kar pedeng ka la pen kre yi ki skim na ka benta ban kershan yi ki nong ishim benta ban pen long yi ka jing yakob ka ba job ha ka pertahi ba ro ka wei.
Bharat by 2047 is clarity in thinking, strategic long-term thinking, which is not ever visible in the government of India. Because everyone sitting on the stage, they won an election and they are concerned about winning the next election. For the first time, collectively, with the government machinery here, with the bureaucrats, with the politicians, with people in government, we are sitting down and saying, what is India going to be like 25 years from now? And everywhere, at every stage, when the Prime Minister tries to make skilling aspirational, he is giving all of us power. So we are all of one mind. We will not follow one single approach. It will be a flexible approach. Honorable Minister, I was sitting with him. He said, ITI 60s ki hai. So I said, sir, aapka janam kis saal ka hai? He said, 1962. So if we think about it, there's a history to that issue. ITIs are very important. And I say this, I've said this many times, they're like the thana of the police system. Aadmi ko shikayat hogi, wo sabse pehle thane pe jaye. Agar thana jarjar hai, toota phoota hai, bhrasht log baithe hain thane, thane pe sevaye janta ko nahi mil rahi, aadmi kahega are ye pura system bekar. Similarly, on the skilling side, in our ecosystem, that is one most important grassroots initiative that we have undertaken, and it has a long history. Yes, some of them are old, but now we have a mandate. The budget gave us a mandate. It said 1,000 ITIs. I don't remember any budget in our country even spoke about ITIs in the budget speech. So 1,000 ITIs are to be upgraded, and we are looking at the feedstock for the ITIs. We are looking at where the instructors are going to come from. So you can't just do ITIs. You have to do NSTS. So it's a combined approach. And the philosophy is that the states have to come up. Aur sarkari sampatti sarkar chalayegi nahi. Jaise hamare Assam ke dost keh rahe the. Alag alag model ho sakte hain. PPP aap sochiye. Jameen aapki hai, building aapki hai, purana hai, retrofit kijiye. Curriculum industry wala banana chahte hain, equipment dena chahte hain, apne courses design karna chahte hain. That complete freedom and flexibility is on offer. There's another approach, because of my sensitization to how Ministry of Education works, that I will just offer. That is how Kendriya Vidyalayas are formed in project mode. There are different varying priorities and varying circumstances. And in my conversation after taking charge as central minister, I also realized when I'm conversing with the state machinery, that every state has its own model. Some states, ITI is under labor ministry. Some states don't have a specific skill ministry. Some states IT has under industry ministry. Some components are still in higher education or education. So it is not streamlined. Even at the federal level, it has only been about 10 years that the ministry was formed. So we all need to really work together. And I have had concerns that I don't know when I come to the Northeast, because here, as we all know, that there are resource issues. There are problems with the geography and topography. And therefore, I thought that the people I'm meeting and the ministers, because they're also shuffling so many important portfolio. Now someone has excise ministry and also they're handling skill development. Will they be giving time to skill development or are they just looking at excise? I'm very, very happy to say from the bureaucrats who've come up, presented their ideas. Yes, some of them were simplistic. Some of them were ideas that we know. But there was a passion. There was a sense of commitment. And from the minister's engagement here, everyone in this room is of one mind that skilling is now the most important challenge that together collectively we have. It cannot be a unitary approach. India can never succeed and move ahead with that kind of thinking. And if you look at the assertions of the Prime Minister at various stages, where he talks about competitive, cooperative federalism, and there are institutional mechanisms at play. Even if a very dominant central government comes in power, they can also not trample over the democratic institutions and the systems and the methodologies. So we are and will remain a strong federal structure. But usme bhi expansion ho sakta hai. There is no government policy ki aap mat kijiye. But what is the right model where people in that system are also getting the benefit? Private ecosystem is also coming on board. They're giving us their ideas, their expertise, their investments are coming on board. And we are getting the best of both worlds. So, Kendriya Vidyalaya se ab jameen aap denge, ye hamara know-how hai. Wo bhi ek model hai. Jameen handover ho jaye sarkar ko. Building banayegi sarkar. Support degi sarkar. Sarkari schemes mein aap subsidize bhi kar sakte hain. I have learnt a lot today. I'm very, very enthused to see the attitude, the commitment, and there were new ideas. मैं यहाँ सुझाव देने नहीं आया, मैं तो सुझाव लेने आया था. नॉर्थ ईस्ट के हमारे लोग सुन चुके हैं प्रधानमंत्री. पहले एक्ट ईस्ट था, पहले लुक ईस्ट था, फिर एक्ट ईस्ट हुआ. अब क्या करना है हमें? फर्स्ट नॉर्थ ईस्ट इज फर्स्ट, फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट एंड फास्ट. दैट इज व्हाट द गवर्नमेंट पॉलिसी टुडे इज. एंड नॉर्थ ईस्ट डज रिक्वायर डिफरेंट अप्रोच. इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर गैप है. तो मैं यहां आया हूं, मुझे अलग अलग आइडिया सुनने को. हमारे दोस्त त्रिपुरा के जो आए, उन्होंने अभी चार्ज लिया है त्रिपुरा. सिक्किम के थे त्रिपुरा. यस, आई वाज इंप्रेस्ड. ही गिव मी न्यू आइडिया कि स्वच्छ भारत का आप अवार्ड करते हैं, व्हाई नॉट मोटिवेट पीपल, वी कैन हैव अनलीश अ कॉम्पिटिटिव एनवायरनमेंट. आई वाज वेरी हैप्पी टू सी सम ऑफ द प्रेजेंटेशन स्पोक अबाउट इंडिया स्किल. As you know, it was sort of ad hoc. We received a lot of cooperation from states who organized those tournaments from the district level up. तब जाके हमारी टीम बन पाई समय पे, वरना टीम नहीं भेज पाते. और टीम गई है, और प्रधानमंत्री जी ने वर्धा के जमीन से उसका जिक्र किया. He brought the country's attention that we are all talking about Olympics and we should. But also here is a competitive platform which is the best way to benchmark our skills, to compete with 70 topmost countries and tell them our skills are on power, our young people can win and compete with you at the very best level, at the global scale. There's no better way. He has brought visibility to the event. My ministry is working to formalize, because har do saal mein hota hai. Agli baar China mein hoga, uske baad ab Japan mein hoga 4 saal. We need to work backwards from that. And I want the cooperation of all the state bodies, the ministries, our ministers, state governments, that let's look at really revitalizing our own internal protocols and how we approach this. Ye ad hoc event nahi hai, ye hamare calendar ka hissa hai. We already know when it is going to be organized.
So let's start re-engineering our entire process and calendar, move accordingly, let's make a scheme.